Knowing what was about to happen before it actually did. Well, that's exactly what they're trying to do at the Orange County Sheriff's Department now. KCALine Stacey Butler is live tonight in Santa Ana with the high-tech tools law enforcement are using to actually predict crime. Stacey.
Yeah, Susie, behind these doors here at the Orange County Sheriff's headquarters, a team of investigators gathers every day. They analyze statistics to try to figure out where the next burglary will be. Well, in one case that we're about to tell you about, they were so accurate, it's like they predicted the future. When an unfamiliar car parked in front of Wayne Agutter's Dana Point home on a late morning this spring.
Well, we got a lot of house cleaners in here, so I'm thinking, well, maybe it's a house cleaner.
He had no idea it was a getaway car for three thieves who were burglarizing the home of his next door neighbor, Tilly Malilly.
We came in and I walked in, I could not believe it. They had taken like a crowbar to the back window, the sliding glass door. It was completely shattered.
After ransacking her home, taking cash and some jewelry, the crooks ran out with the loot. But sheriff's deputies were already parked in front of Malilly's home. They got there before the thieves did.
All of a sudden, there was five police cars here, and they got the guys.
Neighbors say it was like the deputies knew exactly where and when the bad guys would strike.
I couldn't believe it. They just said we knew they were going to be here on this street.
29 miles away in a corner of the Orange County Sheriff's headquarters.
In this graph we're looking at.
Six investigators work full time to find a pattern in the property crime wave sweeping Orange County.
We're looking at criminal activity from the different systems that we have access to.
The crime analysis unit tracks dates, times, and crimes to come up with an algorithm to try and crack the criminal's code before they strike.
We're trying to identify what's happening, when it's happening, where it's happening.
Every crime across Orange County is represented as it's happening by a different colored dot.
Burglaries are happening over here, thefts are happening over here, vandalisms are happening over here.
Detectives don't want to give away the exact reason why they showed up at this house, even before the criminals. But neighbors are just glad they did.
I think we all feel a lot safer knowing they got a program that they can see into the future, and that's good stuff.
Now, investigators are very protective about exactly how they analyze the information, but they also say that good timing and a little luck helps as well. That's the latest from Santa Ana. Back to you guys in the studio.